Hello dear students, welcome to Indian Masteries. In this video, we're going to see how to participate for the TA and CET 2020 counseling. The 2020 of Tamil Nadu Common Entrance Test counseling has been started for MTech, MR, ME and MTech, MPLAN. And how you have to do the counseling, how you have to participate in the counseling, that is important. You will find the link of various pages in the description of this video. Tamil Nadu TA and CET 2020, there will be a different page. TA and CET MPLAN, TE and CET MARC, TENCET ME and TENCET MTech, and also for the TNCA. Now, in this video, I'm going to tell you that how you have to participate for the counseling of TENCET. And before that, I will request you to make sure that you're subscribing this channel, because this is an exclusive channel for TENCET updates. This channel has made by Indian Advanced Studies, with the name of Indian Advanced Studies, just for the people of Tamil Nadu to make sure that they are going to get every update of TA and CET. Now in this video, I'm going to tell you how to participate for the counseling. Most of the students are not aware that when the TA and CET application released, when the dates, eligibility, exam patterns, labels, admit card result, counseling and selection process, all those things I'm going to tell you in this video. Before that, you are requested to make sure that you're subscribing this channel, and how you have to search, that is also most of the important thing. You have to open your Google, you have to open your browser, and there type google.com, and after that you have to search for the query, whatever I have searched. You have to search for TA and CET 2020, and after that you have to write an important keyword that is called IAS paper. IAS paper is an exclusive website where you will get everything that is related to TA and CET. So this is the authentic website where you are going to get everything, and you are going to prepare it for your upcoming days. So you have to search. As soon as you will be clicking on Google search, you will be landing on a new page. Here you can find, TA and CET 2020. And today is 28, and the counseling will be started today. So it has been already started. So here you can find TA and CET 2020. And here you can find IAS paper. As soon as you will be clicking on this, you will be landing on a new page. All right. Let me make it zoom to 150. All right. Okay. So I have made it zoom to 150. And here you can check counseling started. Means TA and CET 2020 counseling has been started. Scorecard, cutoff, admission process, everything you will be going to get on this page. Okay, all right. So here, before that, I want to tell you, I will request you that make sure that you are filling this form. Here you need to write your full name, your email address, your contact number, your city, or your state. For example, I'm from Tamil Nadu, so I'll be writing Tamil Nadu. Wherever you are, you have to write your own. I'm from Karur. If you are from a small village or any remote part of the town, then you have to select the name of your town or your district. If you will talk about me, then I'm from a small village which is very much far away from the city, and there is a lack of electricity and internet. Still, I'm trying my best to give you the best of best videos related to TN and CED. All right. In which course you are interested? For example, you are interested in MTech, so you will be writing MTech. And what is your highest qualification? For example, your highest qualification is 12. So you'll be selecting 12. And after that, click on Get Free Counseling. As soon as you will be clicking on this, you will start getting update from TA and CET 2020 regarding all the updates, all those small or big updates. And also, you will be getting start getting updates and offers from various universities, colleges, institutions regarding admission. So it is very important for everyone to make sure that you are filling this form, which is very much important for you. All right, so click on Get Free Counseling. All right, before that, here you can find, you can check counseling for TNCA. TNCET admission will be done through TNCA. Now counseling registration has been started on 28th August. Tamil Nadu Common Entrance Test is termed as TNCET, that is for the MTech, ME, MPLAN, MORG, MCA, and MBA courses. Alright, so here the examination has already been held for MBA and MCA on 1st March 2020. Alright, for MTech, ME, and MORG, all those examinations has already been finished. Alright, before that, here you can see TNCET notification counseling has been started. Before that, I really want to tell you a good news that in the top India's top 8 universities, that are Bennett University, Manu Ratna University, Lovely Professional University, Chandigarh University, Sharda University, MIT World Peace University, St. Andrews Institute of Technology and Management, and GD Ganga. All these institutes are providing 100% placement, and admission is in full swing. The reason behind this is there are 5 reasons you should take admission to this university. The reasons are, first is you will get 100% placement rate, quality education, experimental learning, practical learning, and international exposure. For example, if you are studying in a college of Tamil Nadu, what type of students you will get. Only the students who have been grown up with you or the students who are already studying with you. But in this case, if you are studying in this university, you will be going to get students from all over the country, from every state of the country, as well as from various other union territories and other countries. Students from various countries are coming in this university and studying. So when you are studying with them, you will have a cultural exchange, talent exchange, knowledge exchange, mindset exchange. So I will be 100% recommending you that in the description you will find the link of these pages, and I think you should definitely fill the application form for these universities and take the admission. Alright, so here you can find that the counseling has been started. Click here to take counseling details. As soon as you will be clicking on this, you will be landing on a new page. Here you can check TNCET 2020 counseling has been started. Get complete schedule here. The counseling has been started on 28th August. So here you can download the brochure if you want. Here you can check the notice if you want. Here is the notice. You can check it. Everything is given over here. All right. And the notice is free of cost. You can download it and check it. All right. Here you can download the brochure if you really want it, which is just free of cost. You don't have to pay anything. All right. So if you haven't already filled the form, just simply click it. If you haven't, just you have to fill it right now. Okay. I will cut it. Here you can check that. Click here to register for the counseling. Here the details of the counseling and everything is given over here. If you really want, you can check it, which is free of cost. All right, click here to check. As soon as you'll be clicking on this, you will end on your page, and here the main process started. All right, so here you need to write your email address. For example, I'm just writing a sample email address, tnca.edu.in, and here you need to write your password. As soon as you'll be clicking on a password, just click on register for the login. Or if you want to register for the login, just click on register for the login. And already, if you have forgot the password, just click on this. So in wallet, okay, if you want to register for the password login, you can do. All right, so this is a register user login, and if you are new to gate, just click on this. So this is how you need to do this, which is free of cost. You don't have to pay anything, and this is how you have to register for the Tamil Nadu Common Admission TNCA. If you think that I have really helped you in any mean, I will request you to make sure that you are subscribing this channel. You will be finding links in the description of the video for the various pages, that is TNCA, MPLAN, MARC, MEMTech, and TNCA separately. So if you think that I have really helped you, to subscribe the channel and like this video if you think. And if you really want to search, you have to open your Google browser or any browser. Sorry. Then you have to type TNCET 2020, and after that you have to write IAS paper. IAS paper is an exclusive website where you will get everything that is related to TNCET. Thank you so much for watching.